Hello, hello. Let's kick on that light. How are we doing tonight? Welcome to my first ever sponsored stream. Tonight's stream is sponsored by Star Trek Fleet Command. I'll be playing that tonight for a little while. I don't think I've ever played this one before. It seems a little loud to me. From a nearby colony, we're going to have to take your ship for a look, Commander. Thanks, Geordi. Pause the... Diverting power to your weapon systems, Commander. Red alert. Prepare for battle. Those Cardassians. I'm sure you're aware that you've been flying around the middle of a war zone. Surely you haven't survived out here through sheer luck, though. The Federation, the Klingons, and the Romulans are in constant conflict. Independents like you will be caught in the middle of it all. You have to choose a side. I know you'll make the right choice. Mission accomplished. Detecting a wreckage nearby is from a Klingon vessel. Let's go see if the computer core is intact. Running a sweep of the sensor of wreckage. There are some clear signs of Romulan disruptor damage here. I'll beam what's left of the computer core on board. Let's head back to the station and analyze it. Jamming. And certainly handle simulated enemies with ease, but practice makes perfect. It may save you in the heat of battle in the future. Stolen the spoils from Klingon vessel that we were investigating. Hand over the goods immediately. I don't think so, Spoonhead. And I'll have to take it from you. You can certainly try. Magnet for trouble, Commander, a bit like myself. Oh, Geordi, do go on. Try to get aboard this man station up and running. Maybe you can give me a hand? Help me build the Parsteel generator. Okay. Harsteel Warehouse. I have a feeling I'll have just enough Harsteel to accomplish this. Nausicaan mercenaries, they'll want to claim the stations for themselves. Ooh, you'll get it for what you did to Picard. This is kind of Star Trek the Bandit Tree. In the sector to conduct an astronomic survey, which I can finally get started on thanks to your assistance. You're welcome, Geordi, anytime. There's a test that all command students take at an academy called the Kobayashi Maru. Between us, it's designed to be an impossible situation. Taking the main elements of the combat section of that test and load them into our simulator. I want you to do what many legendary captains could not. Win. What do I look like, Kirk? Look at that. There he is. Go. Thanks, Geordi. I'm a natural at this. You've shown you can handle yourself in a fight, that's for sure. Now I have a race against time and get this place up and running. You help me with something? I need hand upgrading this operations building. Seems like an engineer like yourself would be able to handle something like this, but okay. Power's coming online. Operations building is responsible for unlocking all the areas of the station. Sectors right in the middle of contested space. There are reports of increased Klingon and Romulan patrols. Are you a group within other dependents? Go for strength in numbers. Find others to join with alliance with. Okay, let's take a look. Twosies, so they know you're serious. Oh, we definitely gotta customize the logo. Swirling towards freedom. I think we'll move that right here. So I'm gonna have to deal with two. Okay. Detecting a Nausicaan interceptor coming into sensor range. Let's show them that you're no pushover. Or battle the incoming ship, we need to repair the ship. Sorry, it's making me log in here. I would have known it was doing that. Picture they use for Jean-Luc Picard is like Kevin Spacey and Jean-Luc Picard. Not ideal. This is a malfunction here. There we go. Not sure what that means. How do I do that? Claim. Okay. Cool. No idea what any of this means yet. That's so exciting. Hey, it's Data. Oh, I should have Astrometrics data ready shortly. Inform the captain. Standing by. Data out. Thanks. Prototype AI construct. Meet Maya. Hello, Jordy. Right on time. Looks like I'm able to integrate your systems with the station. That's a mistake. This never ends poorly. Enterprise to LaForge, we are ready to depart. Acknowledged. Commander, thanks for looking after Maya. She has some quirks, as you'll soon understand. Yeah. Get some loot from attacking, keep improving the station, accept missions from as many planes as you can find. The rewards are worth it. Time to depart. Leave the station and Maya in your capable hands. Cool, cool, cool. Administration must inform you about the weapons fire at short range dangers. Perhaps we should investigate. Let's go check it out. Configuration known Noskin warlord options. Open channel 10. Irquin. They're attempting to hijack a light hauler. Crew will be powerless to stop if we don't intervene. There it is. They'd have killed every last one of us, but you saved us. Thank you. What have we here? You are not Starfleet. What a quaint little ship you have. Stub Commander Senulus of the Romulan Star Navy. I think some of this is... Maybe you could bait him out for us before we trust you that. I'd like to know what you can handle yourself. Go find and defeat a Regellian destroyer. Even you should be capable of that. Alright. His ally not even helping? Strength 162 to my 183, okay. Ooh. Oops. got some speed ups. Cool. If you sign up today for an account with this game, Star Trek Fleet Commander, I do get a little kickback from them. So far, it's a fun game. Type *!* in chat to get more info about how you can play too. Some upgrades here to my base. Okay. R&D upgrade. Upgrade. Instruction queue full. That is Troy, I thought so. Convert Latinum, for Latinum to get 40 officer XP. And I think I'm good. I can upgrade here. Okay. Some upgrades going. All right, well, that's happening. Locate this Romulan bounty. My gratitude, resourceful independents like yourself can make quite the career with the right contacts, you know. Perhaps you may serve us again sometime. Well, thanks. Anyone out there, please respond. We crash landed on this planet. There's no breathable atmosphere outside the ship, and we have a critical hull breach. We're running out of time. For every repair, we make another rupture occurs. Yikes. Level 4. To Academy recruit tokens. Cute. Okay, so R&D. Build that. Player gift? Bundles, there we go. Ooh. I see. Recruits are these for? Ultra recruits. Shuttlecraft Mark 1. Do some combat research. Nothing I can do. Station. Here. Nope. 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 Okay. Pretty colors. Ah, ship skins. Finally, some settings. the frames too. Nice. I'll take it. That's a lot of level requirements, holy smokes. So it looks like I got a queue going, I think what I understood there. To be able to call him. Never survive without you. You have my eternal gratitude, Commander. You betcha. Ooh, some officer XP.
The old Ferengi proverb, expand or die, is wise advice in a galaxy at war. As a fleet commander, you must upgrade your station to extend your capabilities. Expand your crew by recruiting new officers. Construct powerful new ships and explore the galaxy. Defeat dangerous enemies, testing your commander's prowess. The final frontier is yours, Commander. Make it so.
Make it so. Manage a ship to choose an officer. Let's see, repair. Manage. Assign officers. Nice. Shipper. Looking here to see what's going on. why my chat is not showing up in stream here. Really not sure. Okay. Yeah. Looks like we're not quite ready to upgrade despite what they said. Can't recruit anyone else though. But I saw a gift there. Still that same new player gift. Not what I meant to do there. Called Destiny. Am I here? Locate. There's one close by. Just taking out ship after ship. looks like I need to get us some healing, I believe. Milestone reward. All right. Did I not finish research projects? I guess they're still going. Level 5, operations. Ugh, the Borg.
In a galaxy at war, you need to have friends. Commanders who work with you for greater rewards.
Because the Borg are like one of the best enemies in all of sci-fi or fantasy or whatever.
Alliances are crucial for advancement. Find your alliance, Commander, and boldly go even further than you have before.
Okay. Sorry if you can hear my basset hound. He gets a little feisty. Just gonna wait for that one to wrap up. Upgrade you. Gotta wait for the academy. Okay. Got it. I gotta get to ops level 8. Okay. Okay. I see now. Oh. Go and take out that guy. How did I? Let's go ahead and attack. That's a big bad. I need to go home. Sounds like the music has stopped for now, so kick up our background a little bit. ready for the parish deal, right? That is so buried so deep. I see. I unlocked the refits because I've got the ship hanger. Gotcha. Cool, 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 cool. Ship A repaired. Now I can level her up. I wonder if I can level up both of them. I can, look at that. Let's do it again. Command of data. That's all I've got at the moment, okay. What happens if I... Nope, that's not what I wanted. If I do it that way, does that affect anything? Don't know. Does that mean commander data is commanding the ship now? It's unclear. You are trying to make an ally of the Romulans? You should have thought that before you came in any of the Noskians. Arlok is here to destroy you. Alright, alright. To take the Lady Phoenix. I want to take nice. Multiphasic credits for when you want to spend money multiphasically. Getting closer to Kirk. Palju, Kumek, Arkady Ivanov, Vela. Ha! Montgomery Scott. Love it. What these ones for? Standard recruit, which contains common, uncommon, and rare. Okay. These ones, I can open a chest. There we go. It's no match for me. Your flagship. More like white flagship, am I right? Gavilar will not fall so easily. We'll meet again, independent scum. This is my nickname in high school. Noskin independent. Soon to face enemies that are too strong to take them. If you stand a chance, sir, I'm just going to upgrade the ship. Return to station. All right, we can do that. Yerma. Is that the system I'm in? Is that what that means? So I'm gonna find a level 3 somewhere around here. Once the ship is repaired, we can upgrade it to increase its strength. Okay, repair. Thankfully that's free right now. Max level. I'm gonna tear it up. Tear it up. Tier 2. Don't got nothing I can do yet. Nice. Level up. Get you to level 5. Okay, promote. Alright. Maximize the power of your fleet, absolutely. Alright, let's go find it. Thank you for responding to our distress car. Our way team discovered a strange artifact, an unpopulated planet, but we were raided by Noskian pirates in. And now the pirate artifact belongs to me. I'll fetch a fine price back on the black market. Try to stop me and a gruesome death will be your reward. Oh, silly Noskians. Ooh, excuse me. Arlac. Silly things. Ops, level 6. That worked that time. Alright, I gotta do a little troubleshooting because I'm not sure why that command's not working. Thanks for the new follow. Archaeological ick. IGK. Welcome to the stream. Thank you. And it's very slidey. Apologies for that. Not sure why my bot's not working. To get rid of the nuisance. Skilled officers. All right. We'll go and recruit an officer. Come on, Riker. Ancient origin, some power of source. Station's operations building and will allow me to perform more advanced scans on the artifact. Regular updates allow the station and its capabilities. Alright. Bet. What kind of politics is this? is. I can take him. For sure. Don't want to go to Stovacore. Yeah, we'll put him in the brig. Thanks for your payment. So I changed my phone service this year. I've been using Red Pocket for a long time. Overall, pretty satisfied with it. I could pay for a year at a time, and that was nice. Data was a little expensive, and that's kind of what I was looking for at the time. Or this, you know, this year to upgrade, and switched over to T-Mobile for my iPad because I had AT&T data on there, and they jacked up the price a ton. It went from like $30-$35 a month to like $45. $75 a month. And so like that was just too much of a jump for me for what I was paying for. And I went and found T-Mobile. They got me up and running for $50 a month, a little more than I was wanting to pay, but cheaper than the $75 a month. And had to get a phone line with it so I can get it affordable. But it had no, the phone line itself had no data. It was just a landline, or a phone line, excuse me. But it was a reused phone line. And the number of calls I've gotten from like the Cheyenne, Wyoming area, from people looking for whoever it was that had the line before me, I have not been able to figure out who that was yet. Has been a lot. It's pretty ridiculous. Just got another phone call a minute ago from a 307 number. Why can't this go? Another 307 number, presumably looking for whoever the guy was or the person was. I think it was a guy. If I remember from one of the voicemail messages, they were looking for a person with the guy's name. Couldn't tell you the name. Yeah, it's just constant. 4, 5, 6, 7 times a day on top of the spammer junk calls that I get throughout the day. Price you pay for good service, I guess. that. Okay. $3,000 par steel. Oh my. Got him. Critical hit. Nice way to get some par steel at least. There we go. Don't know what it made it perfect, but sweet. Got him. The Enterprise D NC-170D. Less than a perfect hit. Ops to level 6. Then I can do that one. Okay. Let's spend it. Let's do it. Gotta build one. No blueprints available. Well, fine. Did it say you could build one of the other ones? No. Interior of the station, please. I don't got the picture there, right? No, I don't. Okay. Oh, man. So much more to do. Nice. Okay, so I need some more power steel generators, but I need to upgrade all that. First, I can't upgrade that until I upgrade that. Got some letting them back for it, though. That's nice. Titanium generator, 300, okay. Also a power steel generator, okay. No, I'm not trying to press that. I want to go outside. I unlocked the Orion Corvette. There it was the whole time. Need 50 dilithium. 35,000 dilithium. Oofda. Oh, finally. Ruzexid. Combat training. 5 level 2 or higher. It's on its way. Shipyard's gonna take a while. And recall. Okay. Mission complete. Some more Geordi LaForge. Mark 2. That's 1 of 5. That's 2 of 5. All the way over there and get them. Hoping that I did the audio right this time. I got not dinged but muted some of the music I was playing on stream yesterday. I think think I got the track settings correct today for OBS. It's a cool concept that you're able to do that at all, but I'm not entirely sure that I did it. I am hopeful. Anymore we got. I think this is the last one for this guy. Attack the Federation. We like the Federation. Wasn't sure I was going to be able to get that one, to be really honest. Dr. Beverly Crusher. Zindi aquatic design. You don't hear much about the Zindi and much about Star Trek Enterprise. Level 3 or higher, eh? I think we can take him. You only have half health. That might have been a mistake. We gotta get 3 of them? No, we gotta deal with that first. Iridians. Yeah, we'll go for it. push the limits. Then we'll go for a repair. Sweet. Oh, so the 10th junior grade, okay. So how do I promote? Promote. Let's recall the ship first, okay. I do have Cadet Scotty. Nice. We got the makings of a new crew. Outstanding. Let's see that and recall. And I want to locate. Hey, tomorrow, 10 a.m., chance of snow. It has been dry as a bone here in Shota, Montana. We have not had much moisture at all this winter. It's been troubling. Not good at all. More dilithium. Need a lot more dilithium. How about here? I think I can start that one. Okay. Okay. Still need some par steel. Command data. Nope, that's not what I wanted. That would do nicely. Oh, I see. You get bonuses when it's... it's a 6%. $15,436, but I do that. $441. So yeah, that's definitely worthwhile. But what if I 409? I haven't even upgraded him yet. Let's see, I need to deal with officers. Promote. Junior grade. Hmm. idea what that means. Below deck ability. Nice. Just a moment. Yeah, I still want him on there. Actually, $504. Yeah, that works. So did that not build it? Okay. Gotta get the warehouse to level 3. Right, level 3 first. Hello. Welcome to the channel. Thanks for joining us, Paltry Stacia. And someone just reached level 5 in Star Trek Fleet Command. Use the link in chat. You can download the game yourself and play this game too. Use code WARPSPEED to get free in-game rewards. I'm going to be taking off here in a couple minutes. I appreciate you coming in and watching tonight. It's been fun playing Star Trek Fleet Command. I'll be playing again next Thursday and maybe this weekend. We'll be doing some longer streams, some 4-hour streams this weekend. I hope you'll join me. I hope you'll come hang out and say hi in chat. Certainly ancient, but it looks anything like come across before. It could be worth quite a bit to collectors. Someone's trying to break through. Gavilor, the Gnosikin. I've been looking for you and the trinket you've taken. If you don't hand it over, I'll turn you and your station into ash. meet him in battle in your before he shows up at your doorstep. Should confront him. All right, where is he? Let's go. Got him. Cheated my way to victory because I'm better. I don't want to attack him, I want the occupied. Okay. Oh, these guys are just camping on the parsteel. I gotcha. All right. And away we go. Local shipyard, Mexicans, raiders, Packlet scavengers, Suleban Cabal. Ever since the Federation left, I need your help. They've stolen my magical materials. If you want to be a mercenary, give me a hand. Perhaps indeed. Ain't much to repair, to be honest. Yoink, yoink, yoink. Big numbers on that. Big numbers. Ops. I think ops is already where we need it to be, isn't it? Shipyard is where I need to go next. I need a level 5. Okay. Put some of this to good use. What more can we do some research on? Oh no, let's go and build a ship, right? I think that's our steel generators. I need more everything. Got me a dry dock. And I need to build up that. There we go. Got some nice. Built me very own ship there. Now I get to put some people on my ship. What's R&D at? 1200. Alright. So we got our second ship. We will call that a night. It's 7:30. I'm streaming for 2 hours. I appreciate you all coming into chat tonight. Make sure you check out that link that is pinned in chat. Check out Star Trek Fleet Command. And use code WARPSPEED, all one word, and get some free rewards in game. We will see you tomorrow. Have a great night, and thanks for coming to the stream.